realized I hated working for people, and I worked odd jobs, and I said, this isn't for me. I need to be an entrepreneur. So I think from age 20, I never worked for someone again. Granted, I wasn't making a ton of money early on, yeah. But that gave me the freedom to work out. You know, I became what they call an entrepreneur. It's a broad term these days, right?